Let me share this prayer from the Sacred Heart, Novena. O my Jesus, fountain of inexhaustible benediction, you who did bless the apostles, before you ascend into heaven, bless me also, and with your presence sanctify me. Bless my memory, that it may ever recollect you. Bless my understanding, that it may ever think of you. Bless my will, that it may ever seek or desire that which will be displeasing to you. Bless my body and all its actions. Bless my heart with all its affections. Bless me now and at the hour of my death. Bless me in time and eternity, and grant that your most sweet blessing may be able to me a pledge of eternal happiness. Bless my brethren, the faithful. Bless my dear ones. Bless everyone I love, and everyone to whom I owe any gratitude, and bring me and them to rest in your Sacred Heart forever. Amen.